Back-to-back snowstorms are hitting area farmers especially hard.
Nebraska dairy farmers already dumped 1 million gallons of milk on the ground because trucks can't get in.
In tonight's I-Team report, Capital Bureau Chief Andrew Ozaki has the storm's impact on the agriculture industry.
Last Tuesday near Rising City, Tom Boger finally gets time and some help to dig out massive snowdrifts that collapsed one of his hog barns during the Christmas storm.
And it's just a constant battle, you know, and with the forecast, it doesn't seem to give you much of a break.
The collapse killed 6 hogs. In all, he's lost about 30 head and hours of sleep from working around the clock just to keep his operation going.
The water lines have been frozen and busted, or in this case, the roof has collapsed.
Just getting from one place to another has been a struggle for Hupper dairy farmer Lowell Mueller.
We had to scoop our way to each barn because there was just drifts all over the place.
Closed roads forced him to dump 1.5 days of milk production on the ground because trucks couldn't get to his farm. The state's dairy producers have lost over 1 million gallons of milk because of the weather.
All the profits and all your work is just down the drain when you can't get the milk to town.
Mueller belongs to a dairy co-op that will help pay for some of his loss. Farmers contribute to a fund during the good times and have something to fall back on in times like these. But he will only get reimbursed for up to 3 days of loss.
So if we get another blizzard, it's just, you know, it's going to cost us.
It's piling on to a dairy industry that has seen some of its worst milk prices in decades.
And now to go through a winter like this, it just, the challenges keep coming.
Like missing Christmas because you were working to save your livestock, or spending your 25th wedding anniversary in a farrowing barn.
It's just a battle, you know, and there's absolutely nothing else you can do but tough it out.
Andrew Ozaki, KETV News Watch 7.
Andrew checked with the two farmers after this last storm. The wind caused all the snow to drift, so both had to dig out again. Neither, though, had any additional losses.